For me, it's the dominance of the security narrative post 9/11 now. So you see in everything, whether it's, you know, aid or asylum or internet, everything seems to have this so catch-22 of, like, we can't have security without giving up your freedoms. I think that's the central question. Okay.